Extra, extra, read all about it. Bank of America's getting a backdoor bailout.
Funny, when I think of Bank of America and backdoor, the last thing I think about is a bailout. This is your TBWS Daily, and I'm your host, Brian Stevens.
I'm Frank Gray.
Okay, so before we get into the bailout, Bank of America's in the news for other reasons altogether. That being, they're being sued by AIG to the tune of $10 billion for losses they incurred on $28 billion in mortgage-backed securities AIG purchased from Bank of America's holding companies Countrywide and Merrill Lynch.
So here's how it goes. Bailed out AIG wants money from bailed out Bank of America to pay off their bailout. Now, you'd think that AIG, being the largest investment firm in the world at the time, would have known what Bank of America was up to with their poorly rated mortgage-backed securities. And you'd think that they'd know because they were not only part of it, but instrumental in creating the whole process that they eventually fell victim to. Besides the point.
Right.
They're suing B of A.
Okay, Frank, AIG is suing Bank of America over the toxic mortgage-backed securities of Merrill Lynch and Countrywide,
right.
Therefore they're suing Bank of America.
Got it.
Now, with regard to the mortgage-backed securities of Merrill Lynch and Countrywide that are now part of Bank of America, therefore Bank of America's problem. And you may recall, as we said in the past, Bank of America and then CEO Ken Lewis were forced by the Treasury Secretary Hank Paulson and the Fed Chief Bernanke to buy Countrywide and Merrill Lynch.
Yeah, and see, once Lewis realized the scope of the Merrill write-downs, he wanted to back out of the acquisition by invoking the material adverse effect clause and at best, just go back and renegotiate a lower price.
Now, Bernanke and Paulson, they wanted nothing to do with it, claiming that Bank of America's backout would put the entire banking system at risk.
Further, Paulson and Bernanke made it known to Lewis that if he tried to pull out, he'd be joining the soup lines with the other 9.7% of our unemployed population, albeit, you know, Kenny's soup line would be serving lobster bisque.
Additionally, Bank of America was promised a rescue package for Lewis's cooperation. His cooperation in knowingly purchasing toxic companies to the detriment of the Bank of America shareholder. But hey, since when do we care about shareholders anymore? And much to the happiness of Bernanke and Paulson, and assumably, the relief of Lewis. Temporarily, of course, because Lewis was eventually fired.
That's right. He lost his job. So the strong-arm deal went through. Lewis lost his job.
Oh.
B of A got a bailout. And now,
right now,
AIG is suing them. And B of A needs to offload some of its risk to deal with this latest round of Wall Street hot potato.
Yeah.
So what happens next?
Well, I'll tell you what happens. The government makes good on its promise to Lewis and Bank of America, continues the bailout, and passes the hot potato of blame and debt obligation to Fannie Mae, who happens to luckily be under the conservatorship of the Federal Reserve, with the specific blessing and direction of both Hank Paulson of the Treasury and Ben Bernanke of the Federal Reserve, as outlined by the joint press conference in 2008.
So today, under that conservatorship, the feds continue to fulfill their obligations set by and forced by Ben and Hank to B of A by purchasing $500 million or half of Bank of America's troubled mortgage-backed securities portfolio through Fannie Mae, making it another bailout of loans that have a severely diminished ability to perform in the future.
That, my friends, is a story of the latest and greatest B of A BS bailout. I hope that helps. You know, with our AA rating, Frank, I gotta tell you, this is ticking a lot of people off. Just the other day, I saw a lady who was flying a banner over New York City discussing it.
Yeah.
I gotta tell you, in my own little way,
yes,
I'm going to have my defiant protest.
You are?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
I'm going on a hunger strike until we get our AAA rating back, and I gotta tell you this, I'm already a few days into it.
Yeah.
Hunger strike until we get our AAA rating, right now. Join me.
That'll be interesting to see those results there, Bri. You guys have a fantastic day. Please subscribe for free on your iTunes.